You need to fish. If you don't got the fishing rod, you don't got the stuff.
Oh, okay, so lucky. Now, this is a memorable moment. It's Monster Set Night, December 27th, 1913. I mean, 1996. This is just crazy. This is just totally crazy. I'm gonna fart. I get to play the next song. It's after Stevie B. It'll be Hawaii Five-O. And then we're not playing the Mission Impossible, but Bone is, so we don't have to, because Bone's just a god on the whistle, the slide whistle. He rules. It's a bird, and it's his custom one. Whatchamacallit, by Randy Jammer.
You think an extra game? And do you think I should let you?
Well, no, we're leaving after the between games.
Yeah? We're not playing the next game?
We're playing between them and we're leaving.
Oh.
We are. It's crazy. It's crazy.
I tell you.
God damn it.
You know,
did you just cuss on national TV?
I said, gosh darn it.
No, you didn't. What did you really say?
I said, god damn it.
Sorry.
Ha ha.
Uh-oh, fight, uh-oh. He's up,
72!
Injury.
Teddy.
Bananas are doing with Park.
Bananas with cheese are bad.
No Duke. No more Duke. No Duke. Aesop and bananas does not go together. Well, but we have about 20 million cymbals, 8 billion drums. And it's just... I mean, too much for anybody to handle. It's crazy. I think I'm gonna blow a big one and fart, and then the whole world's gonna end.
It's the end of the world as we know it.
Cause I just unfarted.
Alright,
my butt just sucked it up. I'm now signing off. Oh yeah, now here's Stevie B and the Monster Set.
I can
get ready for some loving.
I can play Quahere. I can play a leg bagoanya.
You rule, bro.
I know.
That's all it is. So Jeremy, what do you think of the Monster Set?
And a key on the floor.
What do you think of the Monster Set? What are your views?
Well, it's pretty monstrous, you know.
Isn't it great?
What?
Isn't it great?
Yeah, it's great. It's awesome. Because you designed it, Randy. It's the best thing in the world.
I did, but I can't take all the credit. Teddy, Steve, Jeremy helped, Bone helped. I mean, everybody, man.
Mickle toes.
So, Jeremy, we didn't finish with your views. What do you think of the Banana of the Sun?
Banana of the Sun. Well, I don't want to comment on that right now.
Good answer, man. Really, seriously.
I'm kind of undecided.
What do you think of the heads used on the Monster Set? Most star Remo, but there are a few Pearl. What are your views on this?
Well, I think it should be...
Also, how do you think your spirituality... How do you think it influences your creativity on the Monster Set?
Well,
and 13, Monster Nasty Set. 13, is Nasty 13 good or bad? It depends. Hey!
Okay, could you repeat the question?
In Morse code, yes.
Okay, no, I don't think it's bad.
Thank you very much. We will now record it. The Monster Set with Stevie B.
King?
Here's Stevie B. Stevie B. Are we playing?
Darn it.
What's up with the monster set recorder? I wish I could hang it.
Stevie B with Gimme Some Love.
Actually, his last name is Miller, so Stevie M. Due to popular misbelief.
Randy Jamrock's coming up next. Randy, Mr. Jamrock, would you like to say anything before you start playing? No, he wouldn't, folks. Sing the new song, Ted. We'll be right back.
I gotta give me one of these.
Oh boy, that was the funnest I ever had in my life.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry for all this nonsense and space in between.
Hey, man.
So Jordan.
Oh, buttercup, buttercup.
So Jordan Del Rio.
Oh, door.
I'm interviewing you.
You are?
Yes, your name is Pee-wee. No, it is Weepy.
Weepy? Sweepy?
Okay, Sweepy. Sweet potato.
No,
potato man. On top, papa.
Call me Mr. Potato Sack.
Okay, Mr. Potato. Ghost in the cast. Okay, how much Isom do you detect in the crowd tonight? Out of everybody.
Well, if I were to use my ESOP counter, I'd get approximately 4,869.713.
I mean, but, okay, out of that 4,900.716, I got it wrong. But how much is quality ESOP? Two. Please locate, please give us coordinates.
My thimble's all scratched up. 7.13 degrees south-southeast by the northwest star. And 13 degrees south-southeast, 1,200 degrees north. If you hang a left at the convenience store,
I
go down on the three streets,
then
turn around.
I don't care. I don't care.
No, give me my slice.
I don't, but because I know I didn't have
any.
Anyway, I could have been. I guess it could
have been. Have you spit in it?
No.
Everybody.
Safe to drink.
Yeah.
I
spit in it.
And that's where the other location of the ESOP is.
Wait, I missed it.
Oh, you're going to have to rewind.
Did you really say something?
Yeah. I was talking like this whole time, just throwing out BS coordinates. I mean, no, they weren't BS coordinates. Those are the exact coordinates of the second location of the second ESOP.
Sorry. Okay, what are your views on quality ESOP? And how many are you think are in here? Quality ESOP.
In here.
Huh? I'll tell you how much. How many quality ESOPs are in here? And give me coordinates.
We're talking high quality ESOP, not your medium.
Not your medium quality. Yeah. The whole
talking like
bodies.
Full grade.
Like, top quality, full grade.
We're talking like 245 a gallon.
Gallon? What?
Gustav here says two.
Now, if you want some top of the line industrial ESOP
strength,
in this audience, there's only about five.
Ah, that's three too many.
Okay. Well, wait, give me coordinates.
13 north. 7 west.
Yeah,
52.
33. Home. 20 guest. No, wait. That's the lady in the scoreboard.
Okay, enough of the ESOP stuff. Why do you have a necklace of a tongue?
Not a tongue, it's a penis.
But anyway, I think I'm gonna get a hot dog.
I mean straight.
I'm gonna have a hot dog after this.
Really? I think I'll have some more nachos.
My penis is dark.
Ah, another lie. Treason, I tell you.
I
said we find those treasonistic bastards and poke holes in them.
For three green
Did you
pieces?
Know? Yeah. You will both lie in 13 minutes.
I will not.
Yeah!
This is a moment to remember. I just said 13 minutes. I go 13 minutes. You saw me. Look what time it is.
Oh, 7.
You will lie in 13 minutes.
7:13.
You will lie at 7:13.
Do it.
The guru told me. The great guru.
So bad.
This is the great Commander Quankenspank.
We will come back at 7:12.
But it's the great Commander Quankenspank.
And hear your lies.
He wants to play.
Bye. Thank you.
was Steve and give me some.
Steve, I picked that song. Why don't you play it? I can't stand that song.
I'll play it, man. So sick of it.
Thank you. This concludes Randy's tape.
The penis out.
No, sicko!
Ow. How much of it is bikes?
Fine, okay?